Shalom, saints, and welcome to today's reading from the book of John. Today, I am still in chapter 1, starting in verse 14. If you want to read along with me, go ahead and grab your Bibles and open up to John chapter 1, verse 14. The Word became flesh and made his dwelling among us. We have seen his glory, the glory of the one and only Son, who came from the Father, full of grace and truth. John testified concerning him. He cried out, saying, "This is the one I spoke about when I said, 'He who comes after me has surpassed me because he was before me.' Out of his fullness, we have all received grace in place of grace already given. For the law was given through Moses. Grace and truth came through Jesus Christ. No one has ever seen God, but the one and only Son, who is himself God and is in closest relationship with the Father, has made him known." Now this was John's testimony when the Jewish leaders in Jerusalem sent priests and Levites to ask him who he was. He did not fail to confess, but confessed freely, "I am not the Messiah." They asked him, "Then who are you? Are you Elijah?" He said, "I am not." "Are you a prophet?" He answered, "No." Finally, they said, "Who are you? Give us an answer to take back to those who sent us. What do you say about yourself?" And John replied in the words of Isaiah the prophet, "I am the voice of one calling in the wilderness, 'Make straight the way for the Lord.'" Now the Pharisees who had been sent questioned him, "Why then do you baptize if you are not the Messiah, nor Elijah, nor a prophet?" "I baptize with water," John replied, "but among you stands one who you do not know. He is the one who comes after me, the straps of whose sandals I am not worthy to untie." This all happened at Bethany, on the other side of the Jordan, where John was baptizing. That is John chapter 1, verse 14 through 28. So with that, saints, may we never forget to always suit up, boot up every single day, wearing the whole armor of God. Always be praying in the Spirit, being covered by the blood of the Lamb. And until next time, get your rapture robes ready, because he truly is coming back soon. Love y'all. Bye.